I met Mr. Glaysher in the Troy Interfaith Consortium, a number of congregations in Troy. He's been very active in interfaith work, and he came to our NAGRAD workshop a couple of weeks ago, so some of you got to meet him there, and it's just a wonderful opportunity. I'm so glad that he's able to do this performance for us today. So without further ado, we welcome Frederick Glaysher, the Parliament of Poets.
Gazing from the moon, we see one Earth, Mother Earth, her embrace encircling one people, humankind. Apollo, the Greek god of poetry, calls all the poets of the nations, ancient and modern, east and west, to assemble on the moon to consult on the meaning of modern life. The Parliament of Poets chooses one of its own, the main character, and sends him on a journey to the seven continents to learn from all of the spiritual and wisdom traditions of humankind. On Earth and on the Moon, the poets teach a new global, universal vision of life. Oh, Muse, oh, maid of heaven, oh, circling moon, oh, lunar glory of the midnight sky, I call on thee to bless thy servant's tongue, descend upon thy pillar of light, moonbeam blessings that from my mouth may pour forth at least a fraction of the love I hold for thee, sweet blessings for service to God's creation in his creative word. The Bible's thundering verses, Brahma of the Upanishads, Allah the compassionate, Buddha's meditative mystery, Confucius and the Tao. O great spirit of the many peoples and the tribes, if I have ever sacrificed for thee long years drinking water from a wooden bowl, hear my appeal and inspire me to sing the tale Supernal upon the moon. The Parliament of Poets, assemblage of thy devoted ones, God intoxicated, survey the cosmos and the centuries. In the mid part of the moon I stood, in the midst of the sea of tranquility, looking around me from rim to curving rim, the brilliant moonscape against the blackest black of space, stark blackness, polarities of light and night, where a human footstep marked a giant leap forward in lunar dust for all mankind. Footsteps